everybody to Music on the Green.
Bill Graham.
Hey, come on. As you know, the weather is pretty good right now, and this is the last concert of the concert season. Come on, let's hear it.
Well, best for last, Jerry, best for last.
That's right, the best for last. Here we go. Now, if you want more music, in 2 weeks we're going to begin the Apple Harvest Festival. So there's some really good bands coming up in that too. So don't be afraid to come down here. It's the first two full weekends of October. One way to remember when it starts and ends, it always ends on Sunday, the day before Columbus Day. So keep that in mind, okay? And we're looking forward to a good year. All we got to do is have good weather, you know what I mean? But I want to thank all you people for coming out. You know, we had two double rainouts this year, one that we couldn't make up, and we also had five concerts that took place on Thursday night. And yeah, you people still supported it well, and we really appreciate that. Now, I have to thank, let me see, I'm going to start right from the top. I'm going to start with David LePre. He is your recreation director and his secretary. That's right. His secretary, Julia Gardinale. I hope she's here. Stand on your head if you're here. Okay. All right. But they did tremendous amount of work to make this thing happen, and they're big help to me in my little world down here, okay? Also, all the offices, starting with the town council, finance board, okay, whatever. Anybody in town hall has a connection one way or the other. I'd like to thank them. Engineering, of course, and our Southington Police Department. Not only did a great job, but they also sponsor a concert every year, their union, and that's what we really appreciate. Believe me, all the money we can get, all the better. So those are a few people. Even while I'm at it, Joe Martirano from Thunder and Lighting, he is our sound guy. Jimmy is one of his technicians. Thank you, Jim. The guys that I have down here, Rick Campbell and Dennis Giovanni, and Andrew Gallagher, there he is over there, studying broadcasting. Maybe next year I'll have him up here. How about that? No? Okay. All right, enough of that for now. Tonight's sponsor is the Southington YMCA. Thank you very much. I know they've been with us a long time too, and we really appreciate the Y for doing this. So, I think that's enough for now, okay? Right now, what we're gonna do is introduce, and I want you to give them a nice, warm welcome, Wooden Horse.
Everybody, thank you so much. We are Wooden Horse. You're gonna hear a tribute to Crosby, Stills, and Nash in America tonight. Thank you, yes. But right now, I think we need to pause and reflect on 18 years ago, how this country was affected and the people that were affected. And I can't go into even a remotely possibility of naming what was, what happened, but if we could take a moment of silence to honor everybody that was involved, killed, affected to this day, 18 years ago. And with that, let's play some music.
Swap over to that acoustic. Well, it's early on. We're going to thank Joe from Fire and Ice for doing some great sound for us tonight. I really appreciate it. It's our first time working together.
So we told you guys we're Crosby, Stills, Nash, and America.
Oh, it's not Fire and Ice. It's Thunder and Lightning.
Yeah, Thunder, Fire and Ice. That's his name next year.
Forgive me, Joe.
He's going to change it now. Thunder and Lightning. Joe!
Thunder and Lightning.
Lighting. So Guy won't do any more sponsor anymore. We're going to cut him off. But anyway, we talked about Crosby, Stills, and Nash in America. That's what you're going to hear tonight. This song that we're doing, this suite of songs, was the first they did together, second time they ever played together as a band. They were in Chicago the night before, and this was done August 17th, 1969, at a little place called Woodstock.
Thank you.
Wooden Horse!
I want to thank Jerry Limmer and everything at Southington for having us here, everyone there. My buddy Keith Hayden in engineering out there, maybe somewhere over us. We're Wooden Donkey, is that what we are? Wooden Donkey.
No, Stone Ponies, weren't they? Linda Ronstadt.
Joe, I'm gonna pop this piece.
Thank you. something everybody everywhere does in the same. guess I'll set a course and go. Taste of warning now. So amazed I'm here today, seeing things so clear this way. In the car and on my way to Stonehenge. I'm flying in Winchester, Cooper. table covered lace. And a clean ring in the distance. Find a cobweb on her face. And a feeling deep inside of me. Tell me this can't be the place. I'm flying in Winchester Cathedral. Our religion has to have its day. Expressions on the face of a savior made me say.
Car show stuff and Southington YMCA, thank you for sponsoring us. We hope it's good so far. You ain't heard nothing yet. Stick around. Don't ever be forgotten.
Okay, once again, everybody, a big thanks to the Southington YMCA for being tonight's sponsor. And now, this is it, ladies and gentlemen, the last half of the last show. Come on, put it together for Wooden Horse.
Big thanks to Thunder and Lightning Productions for that great sound and music during the break, too.
So as we talked about our tribute to Crosby, Stills, and Nash, a little bit of young in there, a little bit of old in there, and of course, America. The next song we're going to do is our Wooden Horse style of this song. But the band America was actually founded in London, England. Their dads were Air Force pilots stationed at Heathrow Air Force Base. And at 15 years old, the three of them got together and just magically started playing the iconic music of the 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s, still going. And they were actually first recorded, or actually first recognized, by a guy named George Martin with a band, little band called the Beatles. And he brought them into what was Apple Studio at the time and recorded their many, many songs. And you'll hear a few more, but this is our version of this one. Mm-hmm. Tonight. They were the first true supergroup, if you go back to that term, supergroup. You got Cream and Traveling Wilburys and Asia and the Highwaymen and all that stuff, right? So if you think about it, David Crosby came from the Byrds, Stephen Stills, Buffalo Springfield, and Graham Nash came from the Hollies. He was the last piece of that puzzle. The next song that we're going to do was critical in the formation of this group because Graham Nash wrote a lot of great stuff that Crosby, Stills, and Nash did record, but the Hollies wouldn't let him. They thought it was too good. But anyway, so this is one of the songs that they bribed Graham Nash. They said, listen, you come join us and we'll let you play your stuff. Here's one of them.
Express, they're taking me to Paris, all I'm on.
Spent a lot of their careers fighting with each other, and that was sort of the background of this song, right? Not Kurt and I, we love each other.
Oh, the story of our lives, the song is named Wasted on the Way. Hello.
Look around me, I have seen my life before me.
It's a tough day for everybody here, but we're glad you're here with us doing this.
25 years they've been here doing this, or more.
Wow. Yeah, true. All right, so they owe us, like, many years.
And they've been rained out, half of them, this year.
All right. Yeah.
Yeah.
So this Apple Festival, yeah, I noticed that we're involved in that.
We're in the pie eating.
Where's Keith? We got to talk. We're the pie eating.
Yeah.
Here's a great song.
Cause there ain't no one for to keep it open.
This is the 50th anniversary of Woodstock this year, folks, so. Kurt knows the story, but this song wasn't written at Woodstock. It was written just after by Joni Mitchell.
Can I get a... One more time. Can I get a...
the best we've ever had.
That is, I believe it. That was an original Southington.
It's been a somber day for all of us. 18 years ago, our nation changed. Everything changed. So the next songs that we're going to do is a trilogy, a four-belief. That's my work. Of songs by Crosby, Stills, and Nash that honor everybody that's loved us, made us who we are, taught us who we are. Teachers, coaches, first responders, everybody that, neighbors, grandparents, everybody that's been a part of our lives that have made this day today what it is for us, and in remembrance of 18 years ago as well. Mm-hmm.
Talking, no one is listening. How
gentleman, they requested it during the break. He was nice enough to let me cut in front of him at the bathroom. Flying. She
being here with us tonight. We love this place. Absolutely love this place. So make sure we get invited back. Do we have a promise? That's like my daughter telling me she's gonna clean her room. Do we have a promise? Let me introduce these five amazing musicians to you. Nothing happens in a band without two people, the drummer and the bass player. In the back, on those drums, on background vocals from the Berklee College of Music, our producer, our director, Mr. Ken Lubinski. Right, our guitar player extraordinaire, Mr. Jeff Mattson. On those Stills, Nash, and Young in America until about a month in when we realized the amount of work it took, but I hope you enjoyed this. Thank you. My best friend right over here, Mr. Guy LaPointe.
Mr. Kurt Bolin.
Love
the one you with.
remember who you talked to. Constant treasure slipped away when your baby so far away.
Listen up, everybody. Listen, because I want a big round of applause for my wife, who put up with this all season long for the last 26 years. Believe me, she answers phones, takes notes, yells at me, all kinds of things during this concert season. But thank you very much to Judy. Thank you, everyone. We're going to run into you, I'm sure, at the Apple Festival. If not, somewhere along the line, maybe a local restaurant. But have a great year, okay? If I don't see you, be careful, be safe, all right? Thank you so much, everyone, and good night.
Hey, let's hear it for Jerry, 26 years. Yeah. There you go, Jerry. Jerry Lemmer, 26 years.
26 years.
Going strong.
It's hard to believe it was only 30 when I started this.
Okay. Thanks, Joe.